Everybody, we're playing Lies of P. We're here at Kratt Central Station Plaza. Activating the Stargazer. Use the Stargazer to fully recover HP and stamina, as well as charging your pulse cells. Remember, this process also revives enemies. Alrighty.
Used in the past.
Warning. Puppet threshold exceeds danger estimates. Please reduce puppet numbers or reset danger parameters.
As we are not strong enough to beat the puppets. But if I lend my power to this Stargazer for a moment. Gather ergo, clever one. This Stargazer will make you stronger. But the star...
Okay, let's level up. I'm going to go straight for HP, I think, this time. I'm going to need a lot of HP for this level and for the final boss, so I'm going to pump up the vitality. Got three pulse cells. These are like health restores, I guess. Got Fable Catalyst, which supports your abilities. Let's take a look around. Check out this beautiful place. Beautiful weather. Evil doggos with red eyes. Evil gentleman building candelabras. It's a novel. Lots of dead horses. Dead eyes, must kill. Togo. Yeah, get a real sword, mate. Not gonna threaten me with your crazy household wear. Go. No, crap times issue 183. Crap Grand Exhibition has been delayed. You can see why. Transport's on a ride. Can't get through there. Body's pulsing around. All right, let's move on. Head down the staircase. Actually, I might do the top level first. Yes, we've got a gunman here. A little sawn off shooter. Press the button. And it's a prank trap. Good evening, sir. Nice night for a walk. Cliff's edge. I go over here. Like a radio or something. What is that? Curious. Big dude over here. Let's stick him with a sword. Fury attack. Some enemies become red and use a strong attack called a fury attack. You can't dodge or guard fury attacks, but you can counter with a perfect guard. I guess you need to guard these ones perfectly for timing, otherwise you'll take damage. Just as his health bar went white. Try again. Come for me, bro. Looks like a station master or something. Bye. See you later. Candelabra attack. He's headless too. How does he know where he's going? Oops, lollipop man. Okay, my weapon durability is going down. Let's hit G for the grinder and press R to use it. Okay. T to get back to the pulse cells. Health restore. Looks like.
A powerful parade puppet is blocking the entrance, and that's the only way in. So please, be careful.
Stargazer? Put the ergo right in front of the boxing puppet. Bit of a prank. Alright, let's see if we can level up a bit. Gonna go for more vitality, more health at this early stage. Alright.
Hello there! Welcome to Krat, visitor. I didn't think there were any stalkers left to fight the puppets. You didn't hear? Figures. The whole organization fell apart. All that's left are wannabes and amateurs who think they can fight on their own. You ought to buy something while you're at the festival. You can't rely on yourself alone.
Okay.
Out here alone? You could use some help. Here's a festival gift for you. Now get yourself something useful.
Okay, purchase. See what he's got. Sold out of Fable Catalysts. Supplements popular abilities. Rapidly charges Fable. Okay, he's got a Great Sword of Fate, blade and handle. See what's up on the top of the stairs. Looks like the boss area. This will be the parade master. Cutscene. He's a handsome fellow. Aggressive. Come on, buddy, show me what you got. Okay, can block those kind of attacks. It's too slow. Perfect guard those red attacks. Anyway, still learning how to do that. There we go. Oops. wondering what that cryptic message is down below the health bar. Some kind of strange language. Robot language, maybe? I've used up all my pulse cells now. He's getting a bit fired up. Good for our heroes. I've got about 10% health left. Yeah, no, I went down. Let's try him again, shall we? Ergo. I'm gonna see if I can buy something to help me out.
Out here alone? You could use it.
Alright, so what do we have? Okay, so I'm gonna sell some ergo fragments. Purchase. What do we got? Electric Blitz Abrasive. Looks good. You can apply that to your sword. Adds electric damage. We'll give that a try and see how it goes. Rip it on the upper belt. Alright. Press T to swap the item. Of course, I will use it when I get in there and I want to use it. Okay, ready to charge. Hello, I'm back. Okay, the sword is charged. Press T to restore my pulse cells for healing. Definitely taking on some electric damage. Probably doing a little bit of damage, I wouldn't say it's a lot. You could also use your Legion arm with the control key. Come on, bro. Some more electric on my sword. Healing. I hate it when that happens. This is the cryptic language again. He's got a lot more health than I do at the moment. Not great. And there we go. Alright, so I have tried this fight many, many times. Learning his movesets and so on. To use my fable. Down he goes. My sword's looking pretty damaged. Radler's Ergo, we've got some quartz. Quartz you can use to upgrade your P-Organ abilities, we'll see that later on. And that's the end of this episode, guys. Thanks for watching. Hope you liked it. Click like and subscribe, and we'll see you next time. Bye for now.